This is like straight out of a horror movie. This, wow. What the? This is like a well. This is like the ring right here.
Hey everyone, Mustang 2005 here. And today I'm at Duke Farms. It's a hiking place where you can actually ride your bike. So we're gonna ride the e-bike today and check this place out. It's in New Jersey, about 45 minutes away. Let's check it out. All right. So I don't really know anything about this place, but they do have their own app that I downloaded, and they have an old trails map. So I don't think I'm gonna get lost. It's like 66 degrees right now. I really don't know anything about this place. I wonder if they have water around here somewhere. It's the one thing I forgot to bring. Go this way, it says bike entrance. I don't remember if I mentioned it already. This place lets you bring your e-bike instead of hiking the trails, so that's pretty awesome. I don't see like a bathroom or anything, or a water fountain, which kind of sucks. My mouth is already dry, I need some water, and I don't have any. But we're gonna check this place out. But there is another place I would like to check out after this. Okay. So they have a speed limit of 15 miles per hour, which is 100% reasonable. Don't really need to go any faster than that anyway. Ooh, hello. Let's get a picture of this. That's pretty awesome. So I'm following a specific trail on all maps. I guess we'll just follow that. Because trying to follow their map, it doesn't give me as much information as all trails would. Because all trails actually shows me the route. We're just gonna ride around. It is a little chilly, but you know, it's gonna warm up. What's great about this is we'll see a lot of colored trees. A lot more colorful over here than where we were last week. This is cool. This is not really much to see though. I think there's like certain spots to see, and maybe it's not like the whole thing. I don't know. There's a whole bunch of trails in here. Looks like we turn here. Yeah, we'll follow this. There's a certain point I want to take a turn because the route I'm going doesn't exactly see everything, but it sees a lot of it. But there is another spot I would like to stop at off this route. That's kind of cool. This reminds me of Mount Loretto over here. It's like an open field. Probably gonna be, ooh, I was supposed to turn there. Okay, pay attention. Wow, my kickstand was down the entire time. I can't believe that. All right. It's a good thing I got fat tires. I did not put on bug spray, but I don't know if we're gonna really need it since I'm on the bike. All right, I had to adjust my display settings so my screen doesn't keep turning off, so I could always have the map. Okay, this is pretty awesome. Let me get a picture. This is pretty cool. I might as well just keep the camera on instead of turning it on and off. This is cool though. We'll probably have lunch at some point somewhere. According to this map, we cut across here. Maybe we're supposed to be down there. I don't know, I'm a little confused. Let's try going that down that way. Because I'm not carrying this bike. Woohoo! Let's try going this way. That's better. All right, we solved that problem. Looks like there's runes here. There's a sign over there. We'll check that in a second. Interesting. Some runes here. So, I asked the guy in the beginning for a water fountain. I think he thought I meant something else, like a different, not like a drinking water fountain, but like this type of water fountain. That sucks. Unbuilt mansion. Interesting. So whoever this Duke guy was, this is his unbuilt mansion. I just love when this GoPro glitches out. I almost lost all that beginning footage. I don't believe it. Unbelievable, man. And I don't want to spend another $500 for another GoPro either. It's ridiculous, man. Just to get a stable GoPro, it's unreal. All right, let's go over here. Almost fell. Lawn meadow. So now we're at the top. That's cool. All right. Now let's continue this trail. That was pretty cool. Here and then we turn right. So I can't go down that way. But it says to go down that way. I'm confused. That looked like a little beaver running by. No, we're not going the right way. We gotta go this way. Alright, now we're going the right way. That's awesome. What nice spots to stop at here. Just sit and relax. That was a blue heron, I think. Cool. Yeah, I love all those leaves blowing. Habitat lane. That's interesting. Look at that. All right, on to the next one. Make sure we're going the right way. Okay. Oh, I just saw an eagle up there. That's awesome. Finally, I see an eagle. I never saw one. Well, I saw one flying. I never saw one up close now. Now I gotta see when I'm close. This is a nice picture right here. I love when the trees are that color. We can go down this way, according to the map. Let's see what's down here. Or rather up here.
This is cool. This is like a wildlife spot here. I don't see any. Wonder if I'll see that eagle again.
It's trying not to fall. All There's some restrooms, but no water fountains, unfortunately. What is that over there? It's very... Oh, that's a fountain. Huh. Let's go over there. I'm gonna leave my bike here. Check that out. Look at this. I love this. It's beautiful. Oh, wow. That's kind of cool.
What a great day.
That's pretty awesome stop. Whoa! My bike wasn't on. Alright, let's go to the next spot. That was pretty awesome. So I was testing my Insta360 yesterday on the bike, trying to find a good bike option. I just couldn't find a good option. I think I'd just rather use a GoPro for this type of stuff. Because I could point the camera where I want with my head and stuff. You know, I think I prefer it this way. We go straight. And then we turn left. Real nice. GoPro recorded none of that ride. Unbelievable. Unreal. I had to switch it to 1080p. That's the only way it doesn't glitch. I can't with this camera. I really gotta spend another $500 just to have a working camera? That's ridiculous. Missed all really nice color trees. Unbelievable, man. I am pissed off. We rode through a good portion of that too. I don't believe it. Can't believe I missed all that footage. I'm not going back. It was all uphill. It's gonna kill my battery going back down and back up. Unbelievable. Oh, look at this. This is nice. I'm gonna get some pictures here. That's for sure. I honestly don't know how, but it's really a miracle that this GoPro did not glitch out when I went to High Point State Park. And I was shooting at 5.7K or whatever it is at that point. Which, if anything, it should glitch then, but it didn't. But it's glitching in 4K. That makes no sense. I don't know if it's because I have the road connected. I don't know, man. This GoPro, I can't anymore with this. So the place I'm supposed to branch off is here. So to go up that way, but that means I gotta be up there. Huh. How do I get up there? I guess we gotta ride all the way around. All right, let's do that. It sucks that I gotta shoot this in 1080p now, so now I'm gonna lose quality. Whatever, man. I always try to make the best possible videos that I possibly can. And always having an issue. You know, I want to make sure that I have good quality videos. I don't want crappy videos. I want high quality videos. These are my adventures. I want them in high quality. And having to shoot in 1080p is unacceptable. Well, anyway, that's enough ranting for that. Let's figure out how to get there now. All right, we'll go this way. Now, here we go. All right. So now we're above where we just were. That's cool. To a place, there's a spot on this map called Lost Boys Statues. I would like to see what that is. But what's this over here? Oh. So basically, I rode all along up there and didn't record any of that. At least we can get some video from over here.
I could have sworn water was coming down from now when I rode by it earlier.
All right, I don't know if you can see this, but basically we're going to come up here, come to the Lost Boy statue. Let's get going this way. Hydroelectric power. Interesting. I hope the first few clips of this whole video didn't glitch out. I did check it on the camera. It looked okay, but who knows? I'm gonna be livid if they didn't come out for some reason. Can't make a video out of random clips that make no sense. All right. Stay towards our left. And just go straight. Maybe I'll get some Insta 360 shots here. Alright, now we got some Insta 360 footage going. Let's continue the ride. Hopefully this comes out good. Weather's perfect. There's a little bit of a chill, but once you're in the sun, it's fine. Look at these trees. I love these colors. This is like straight out of a horror movie. Just, wow.
What the? This is like a well. This is like the ring right here. Oh my god. That's scary.
Whoa. I'm glad I got this 360 going on for this. There's a whole lot of wasp nests up there too.
Get out of here. It's creepy. Let's continue. That was definitely creepy. See an island. I guess this is the island. There's a bridge there though. No bicycles. Oh, a meditation garden. I hope no one steals my bike. I'm gonna take my phone just in case. But I don't think anyone's gonna do that here. This is a nice place. Check this out. The meditation garden, apparently. It shows on Google Maps there's a bunch of statues in here. I don't see them. Same statues. Let's go over again. This is really nice, though. It says horse boy statue, but I don't see any statues. Look at this little place here. Wow! This is kind of cool. This is the Zen garden, I think. Nice. Little bridge there. I'm worried about my bike though. I don't think anyone's gonna take it, but you know, I can't trust anybody. So let's go back.
I don't know. I didn't see the statues. That's weird. See what's on the rest of this trail. And then we'll go back the same way and pick up a different trail. So this looks like it's gonna lead to some kind of center. We'll see what's over there. Hmm. Saved or clocked out. All right, we're gonna follow this road around to the next spot. Nice wide open area here. It's gonna lead to another center, it looks like. Old house. So I guess we'll just follow this down and then we're gonna make a U-turn and go back. See what's down here. I mean, we've seen most of the area. I guess that's good enough. Cool little fountain there. This looks like a greenhouse. We pretty much saw most of the place, so I think that's, you know, good enough video. We'll just record whatever's left on the way. Well, I'm not gonna record on the way back, but whatever I didn't record. All right. Oh, look at this here. All right. And now I'm gonna figure out where to go. Down this way. This kind of leads to where I wanna go. Maybe it'd be a nice shortcut. Railroad Way. Hope we're allowed to go down this way. Because, well, maybe that one section was cut off. Because back there, they said you couldn't go down, but there was nothing over here that said you couldn't go down. So this is going to cut across, go back where we were, and we can finish the rest of that trail. So I guess this used to be a railroad over here. I don't know. Here. I guess this is like another greenhouse area. Yeah, because this is where we started pretty much. Well, what I mean by started is where we split off. We split off over here. It's cool. Not really interested in going in there though. Because we already did the majority of it. All that's left is this little area. Let's try and finish that. All right, so we're gonna try and just finish the whole park. I don't know how much battery I got left, but worst case, I'll just use Insta360. We'll just breeze right through this real quick. Oh, we were over here. This is, okay, the other side. Let's go that way. We're basically riding through the fields. All right, let's see. Which way should we go? We're almost done with the whole place. Oh, did you see those turtles? So this is the end of the line for this trail. So now we're gonna loop around, go back, and pick up a different trail. I'll turn this on when we get to the other trail, because we've already been through this.
Up that last video on his Insta360, unbelievable. I don't know for sure, but it was just pretty much riding through here. There wasn't much to see anyway. Let's check this out here. It's a little miscellaneous trail, but it just loops around. Might as well check it out anyway, see where it goes. And then we'll continue that trail that we were just on. I don't know, let's go this way. Just rode right through a spider web. Alright. Now, weirdly, this trail isn't... Oh, it is on the map. We can cut through it though. We'll save us some time. And then we'll just pick up the final trail.
I don't understand, man. This wasn't recording again. What the hell? I'm getting pissed off with these cameras today, really. This is unreal, man. At least we're going back the way we came, so we'll record it on the way back. Unbelievable, man. Ridiculous. Unreal with these cameras. So this didn't really lead to much, just where we were earlier, but it is gonna stop by this cool little place.
Old statues.
That's kind of cool. And that's it, really. Pretty much seen the most of it. I mean, over here, I don't know if we're gonna see much. And there's all those trails there, but you know what? I'm already getting low on battery. We did the majority of it. That's good enough, right? Yeah, we did the majority of it. All right, let's go to the car now.
How you doing? It's quite a setup you got here. Thank you. All right, we're by the parking lot. We're gonna check out this one little spot here by the parking lot. That's behind this building here. Well, not much to see over here, but that is the end of the trail, technically, according to all trails. This is a little weird. I don't know what this is. It's creepy. Yeah, that's the majority of it. I was gonna get something to eat in there. Didn't really have anything I could eat in there. I was gonna use the bathroom, and they're busy cleaning the bathroom. Unbelievable.
I still didn't even get to drink any water. I couldn't use the bathroom, and I didn't even get to eat anything. Unbelievable, man. Now we're heading to our next place.